What men should do. 1. Never sacrifice your life for a woman. She'll come to your funeral with a new man, if she even cares to come. 2. Don't get into a relationship with women who give other men the same amount of attention as their boyfriends. This is self-care. 3. Showing weakness to a woman, other than your mom, is like bleeding next to a shark. 4. If a man succeeds in stealing your girl, thank him. He did you a favor. 5. Never make fun of your friend when he is with his girl. Hype him up. Praise him. Make him look good. 6. The right woman will support you. The wrong one will compete with you. 7. If your girlfriend is enjoying attention from other guys and not shutting them up when they flirt with her, get a new girlfriend. 8. It's easier to get a new girl than to fix a girl who can't move on from her ex. 9. A man becomes a slave to anything he can't walk away from. This goes for pleasure women and bad habits. Conquer yourself first. 10. A heartbreak will break your heart, but fix your vision. Nothing has turned more men into winners than breakups and rejections. 11. Make sure the girl sitting next to you in your car will also sit with you on the bus if shit was different. 12. Don't cry in public. Don't show anger in public. Don't show outrage in public. Don't shout at your wife in public. Public display of emotions is a weak man's characteristic. 13. If she treats you like a king, treat her like a queen. If she treats you like a game, show her how it's played. 14. No one really gives a fuck about your problems. Be okay with it and fix shit on your own. 15. Women cry to hide their mistakes. Men smile to hide their pain. That's why you never trust a crying woman and never believe a smiling man. 16. If you are currently broke, depressed, or out of shape, focus on getting your life in order instead of focusing on women. Let women take a back seat until you get your life in order. 17. Avoid women who party too often, smoke cigarettes and weed, drink too much alcohol, and have too many male friends. These types are for the streets, not good homemakers. 18. Nobody keeps an eye on your progress more than a woman who broke up with you or rejected them. Give her a good show. 19. If you don't lead your girl will lead you. And women often lead guys to hell and then leave them there alone. 20. A weak man will always choose beauty over character. 21. When you stop looking for a girl with just a pretty face, you'll realize most of them have nothing to offer. 22. Never make fun of your friend when he is with his girl. Hype him up. Praise him. Make him look good. 23. Once you learn how to control your sexual urges and lust, you'll realize 90% of women you liked previously was only because you were horny. 24. A man doesn't love you anymore when he stops correcting you and being protective of you. A woman doesn't love you anymore when she stopped being obsessed with you and respecting you. 25. A woman will either make your life more peaceful or more chaotic. Always avoid women who create drama and bring negative energy, no matter how hot she is. 26. Men today have to work 10x harder than their grandfathers for women who are 20x worse than their grandmothers. Home flat iron. 27. A pretty face gets old, a nice body will change, but a woman with good heart and values will always remain that way. Remember that, gentlemen. 28. Men mature through pain, not age. 29. If you are an ambitious young man, either get yourself a supportive girlfriend or stay single. Being with a bickering woman is a serious time waster. 30. Sad to see so many men give up on their dreams, hobbies, passions, and health just because they are now in a relationship. Stay on your path, with a woman or without one. 31. Giving another man attention is cheating. Not shutting down men trying to flirt with her is cheating. Making other men feel like they got a chance is cheating. Cheating is not always physical. 32. A woman obsessed with social media is a woman who is obsessed with validation. Whatever you do will never be enough for her. She'll always look for outside validation. Avoid. 33. A man who has his words, hunger, and lust under control has fixed 99% of his life's problems.